Howdy there, it's Yoshi Bear. So in this video, we'll be going through the Halloween tour update that is coming the 23rd of October, which is this Wednesday. It's confirmed that we will be getting Luigi and King Boo. King Boo will be the high-end character and Luigi will be the super character, along with Waluigi that I'm assuming will be coming in the next update. And other characters that be possibly coming this update may be Guigi or Igad. So we see after the Halloween or halfway through the Halloween update, as they usually have a high-end character every week. So I'm assuming King Boo will be in this week, and who knows, Guigi or Igad could be making an entrance on the week after. We'll see after that, hey. In this update will come with new Halloween cups and new challenges. And as you can see that Luigi in this image is going to give the riding dirty depths there, like so. So yeah, that's Luigi up to no good again. And as for the Gold Pass free character, I'm sure it will be Peachette due to having Metal Mario for New York tour, Dry Bowser for Tokyo tour, and I'm sure for the last high-end character would be Peachette for the Halloween tour. So those of you waiting for your Gold Pass or already have a Gold Pass, you should be expecting Peachette for this. So you can see that this tour will last for 2 weeks. So yeah, that's the update for y'all. Yoshi out.